So where do we start?
Let us see if all the barrels are present. Here's the inventory ledger.
Vintner's log. Fermentation completed with no complications. Tapped above sediment line. Here it is, barreling. Everything lines up at first glance. Neatly and thoroughly documented.
Then we must follow our other lead. Benoit said the stain came from the 1269 vintage. Let's find it.
Ervolus. I like it. Quite dry.
An excellent wine. You've good taste.